good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. In a week that included Lowe's shutting down its store in Biddeford and laying off more than 100 workers and TD Bank announcing it was downsizing, now comes a series of forums looking at creating jobs. Governor Paula Page hosted the first in a series of job creation workshops where he listened to ideas from business leaders. News 8's Norm Karkos joins us tonight with details in this Project Economy report. Norm?
Well, hi there, Tracy. And throughout his first year in office, of course, Governor Paula Page has stood by his phrase, Maine is open for business. Now he's looking to have ideas to improve on that business climate and to create even more jobs. And that's why he met with business leaders today at Southern Maine Community College in South Portland to listen to ideas.
Our administration is about jobs and better jobs.
That was the governor's message to representatives of some 80 different businesses and government agencies today as they spent the day sharing ideas on ways to improve Maine's economy. LePage says he wants to know what can be done in Augusta to change the environment in which jobs are created in the private sector.
There is a big maze in Augusta, and government moves slowly. So with your help, you will pinpoint those areas that we need to get onto tomorrow so that you can start looking at creating jobs.
The issues ranged from workforce availability to environmental regulation. Many of the business leaders spoke about the challenges they are facing today.
One thing that we don't understand as a company that invests $1 million a year in new equipment, why doesn't the state follow the federal guidelines of depreciation and bonus depreciation?
Part of today's session was focused on education, and business leaders agree they need a well-prepared workforce.
One of the challenges is education for our kids coming out of school. How do we best equip kids to be able to enter the workforce and be really effective?
Many people who are recently unemployed now have to reinvent their skills, a main reason why leaders from adult education are now working with some of these business leaders as well.
So it's literacy skills, computer skills, and those soft skills, helping people know that they've got to show up for work on time, work all day, and give their best efforts.
Now, the governor will host two other workshops, one at Husson College in Bangor next Wednesday, the other at Central Maine Community College in Auburn on November 17th. Here in the studio, I'm Norm Karkos, News 8.